Hello everyone, at the end of episode 18, Se-yeon took Yeon-do's cell phone and read a message from Jun-ha. She was happy because it turns out that there really a man who loves Yeon-do besides Taekyung, and there is indeed a possibility that Jin-cha is not Taekyung's baby. Meanwhile, Taekyung was drunk. He started to feel jealous and didn't want Yeon-do to always think about their separation. That day, Yeon-do was busy finding out about the life of single mothers. She wanted to quickly prepare for their separation. Taekyung felt a strange feeling because Yeon-do did that. He asked Yeon-do whether Yeon-do really wanted to break up quickly. Yeon-do then asked Taekyung too. Is it possible Taekyung likes Yeon-do? In the preview episode 19, Yeon-do was treated harshly by Geum-sil. Yeon-do doesn't seem to be pressured by Geum-sil. She can defend herself well. She asked Geum-sil, "So then I just divorce?" Taekyung hears Geum-sil's rude behavior towards Yeon-do. When all the families gathered, Taekyung told Geum-sil not to treat Yeon-do harshly, because Yeon-do was the one who saved Taekyung when Geum-sil almost destroyed Taekyung. It seems that what he meant was Yeon-do, which allowed him to escape from his marriage with Se-jin. The wedding was planned by Geum-sil and will ruin his life. And at the end of this preview, Taekyung seems to be in a hotel. Yeon-do goes to the hotel to meet Taekyung. When Taekyung opens the room door, Se-jin also comes out of the room. The appearance of the two of them seem to show that they had just done something in that room. Okay everyone, that's the preview of episode 19, and thank you for watching my video.